26 people tested positive today for coronavirus in Arkansas. It brings the total past 52,000 with more than 6,300 active cases. That's 223 fewer than yesterday. A total of 587 Arkansans have died from the virus and 466 are hospitalized.